Penn State's been doing research since approximately 2009 on soybean populations and the rates that we can be planting in the field. Our initial agronomy guide recommendations currently state for approximately 176,000 seed drop in full season beans with a final stand count of 150,000. We're constantly being asked the question, how low can you go with your population? We're trying to substantiate going lower with that count. We've found that there has been no statistical advantage to dropping more seeds per acre. In 2017, our studies here at Penn State, where we dropped between 25,000 and 125,000 seeds per acre in increments of 25,000. So we dropped 25, 50, 75, 100, and 125. When it came to final yield, there was no statistical difference between 75, 100, and 125,000 plants per acre. Our final counts, when we dropped 75,000 seeds per acre, we had a final population of about 39,000 seeds plants per acre. And there was no statistical difference between that and a drop of 125,000 seeds and a final stand count of 57,000 plants per acre.